And this chest at the end... I took care of that, right? Doesn't that look like it's open? I'm pretty sure we did it, but... Just in case we hadn't opened it and we die now. It doesn't take that long to come here. No, we got it. Alright. Just making sure. I know we had left it. My kingdom for some healing potions. Is it time to rest again? Probably not. Nope. But it is late. Yeah, I don't think much of our chance is against this hill giant and friends. The friends, no problem. Hill giant throws spells at us. Avalanche and stuff like that. The kind of... which, well, at least in this game, we haven't seen so far. We'll give it another try. That's all we can do. Other than that, wander around and see if we can find somewhere that has potions, or kill things that have potions on them. Either way. Okay. Through the double doors. Then to the left. And take the left door. So I gotta make a left, yeah. Whoa! Now up. Yeah. All right, this is where we save. Actually, before I do that, should I try to get this spell off? Maybe I should try to get this spell off first. So let me take this. I got magical arrows. And then target bow. Okay. So now I'll save. I'm also gonna be trying to cheese. I'm gonna cheese this up completely here. Magical shield. Fail. 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 It works the last time. Should I try to improve that? Because maybe this blinks. Look how it's going down already. Although maybe I should try to be getting it off in combat. Okay, it worked the first time. So I'm gonna save here. Different save. Bang the gong. Yes. So where is it over here? Hold up. I want to get over there and get started before this shield goes down. Go through here. That's another gong now. This is it? Okay. Okay, so I... he'll attack this orc. I will attack him with the target bow and the magic arrows. Let's see if we can survive. Reg Hill Giant. I missed. Shocking, I know. Mudsling spell. Oh, I need... Oh, he moved! Ah. Could be a fatal error there. I didn't realize he moved, so I was no longer attacking him anymore. One point. Wind Howler? Ow. Only doing one. Not good. Ah. He's got a lot, gotta have a lot of hit points, this guy. I wonder if he still has more spells. Kinda curious. He's moving up now. Our shield is gone. So it looks like he stopped attacking with spells. He's attacking with a club now. So if you can survive his spells, we could very well win this battle. Ring. So from the bell is here, I want to go around. Or the gong, rather. What else if I bang this gong? I mean, is there something down there? Not sure. Let's try to be smarter now. He's got a few spells, and it looks like he closes in with the club. So if he can survive his spells... It's kind of a matter of RNG, then. And it wasn't my mistake that killed us. I mean, it didn't help, but, yeah, you would have those spells no matter what. I'm only doing a point each with my magic arrows. No, he moves, so I'm gonna miss. I need to re-target. Oh, he is just moving completely up. Is he just eschewing spells then? If that's what he's gonna do, then I can move back here. Although, if he can't reach, he might just start using spells because he can't reach any target. Or maybe he'll move up here. But if not, I'll try to put Edgel over here. Because I'm hoping that the Iron Ring will deflect the Hill Giant's blows as well. Well, I'm hoping. So Edgel's attacking that one. Oof. That's why I'm moving to the side. Alright, let me shoot from range again. Now he's using spells. Ouch. Oof. Actually, did 2 damage there. Let's move him. And I know I didn't have to click that. Let's move him in melee range so he stops doing this. Hopefully. Oh my god. Alright, I'm here. Well, he's here. He can't penetrate. Excellent. Can I switch weapons? The only thing with Firebrand, he might attack me. Oh, it's flashing because we're shielded. That's nice. You know what? I think I'll... I'm gonna try moving her up. Have her fight a regular orc. Because she doesn't have the ring. I'm worried, though, that some of these attacks might overcome the ring. Because he does not have a lot of hit points right now. I'm gonna move her up and see how this works. Oh, he's throwing a spell. Damn it. Don't throw a spell, attack Edgel. Oh god. Man. I figured if he closed into melee, he wouldn't do that. So these guys are up here or down here? Well, it just wasn't mapped that. Wait, no. Looks pretty solid right here. Okay. So then what does this one do? Thank you. It opened up something. Oh, hi. So maybe down there... was an archive. Maybe down there there'll be some... there'll be a chest with some potions. That's what I keep hoping for. Alright, so me... change this... back. Although I'm gonna move her anyway. You just need some healing power to recover the damage done from those spells, that's all. Oh, I moved Edgel. I didn't mean to move him. How am I doing? Alright, so attack over here then. Leather is broken. I did 12 damage with that. You're toast, buddy. By retreating, you've played right into my hands. He's attacking, so I'm gonna move over. He's hitting me. The chief. I guess now I have a good enough attack power that sometimes they will attack me. Attack 15 versus 12. They're still attacking Edgel most of the time, though. Let me just take care of this guy. We can advance. His axe was broken. Oh, we did 8 damage? Oh. Oh, the orc's attacking her as well. Okay. Backing off. Yeah, get her away from there. Ah! Anymore, we're gonna have to trade rings. Alright, let's trade rings now, because the orc keeps going. The orc chief keeps going after her. Who knew this ring would be so valuable? Gift from her grandmother, I believe. So I can move her back up. She has the ring! The one ring! Retreat! I guess I I'll hold on to the ring now. Ammunition gone. He's attacking Edgel again now. Now he's attacking Citrine. In case something breaks. Ah! How did I guess it? I guessed it correctly. This firebrand was broken, in case you guys missed a message. I knew we were kind of pressing our luck at this point. Nothing had broken for quite a while. Some damage. Don't let him get away. We still have our weapons. Make sure. Not doing damage. Hit him! Why can't he hit him now? Oh! Thank you. Oh, that's a train. I keep... Because I got him switched, I keep messing it up. Oh, I actually did 2 damage there. I will not give up. I am out for your blood. Aha! Awesome. Oh! Citrine! Level 12. Awesome. 83 total life points now. Our points, so now we have 7 training points. I should pick up another battle axe. I wonder how much these things sell for. Hellbent for leather. Yeah, I guess so. No! I don't want to load. I want to save. Another battle coming up. No, I don't want to quit either. Hello. Chief. Oh my god. I hope it doesn't go after Citrine too much. Well, Citrine has the ring now, right? I hope he doesn't go at the edge too much, actually. Actually, Edgel moves quickly. Let's move him over here. She can attack him. Oh, he still gets to go first before Edgel. 9 damage. Going up to Citrine. Nice, I'm doing well with this firebrand. That was settled pretty quickly. Okay. Protection against broken weapons. It's really only a thing I use the save state for, because the funny thing about the item locations is they're saved onto the hard drive. In this case, since I'm using an emulator, a virtual hard drive. So if you load a save state, it doesn't load from the hard drive, it loads from what's in RAM, I believe. Well, what was in RAM at the time of the state. Oh wow, so we've advanced. Huh. Should we go for the chief or just finish off the orc? Try the orc for now. Taking Citrine. we cannot chase. And then there was one. Ah, his leather, his arm is broken. Awesome. You're doomed now. Well, unless we fail. Oh, nice. 12 damage. You do good damage once you strip that armor away. He's out of ammo. I am doing a lot of damage on him. Edgel did 9 as well. 7. And this is the best we've ever fought, really. Yay!